Thank you. Me again. black and grim.
Thank you.
song about an ex-wife of an ex-friend. The song's called Sheath. Kick the chair.
Thank you.
thank you so much. I love you guys so much. First time I'm going to do is a title track. So I'm just... Song's called Countdown to Expansion. We'll be right back. Listen, I bet no one here couldn't hear your fucking big mouth. No one gives a fuck, right? So shut up, alright? Yeah, you, shut up, alright? Okay, second try, shut up. Okay. We just felt it. You guys were there. Right there. No. Behind the guy who kills me, shut up. CJ, go to your left. No. Him. That. No. That guy. Come on.
Come on, man.
Yeah, fucking too. Out. What a weasel. That's okay. That's okay. Keep buying me, pussy weasel. No, he wasn't doing it. No, wait. No, he wasn't doing it. Hey, security guy. No, the guy went out. It's okay. It's over. Yeah, let's get that to the pizza. No, he didn't do anything. He's cool. The guy that was next to him is the guy that was doing it. He's fine. He's cool. So. Anyways, I love you too. Yeah, I mean, I just don't put up with shit during the concert. You guys pay a lot of money to come and see us. I'm not gonna let some little fucking meat Sorry, you can say fuck you all you want. I mean, I want what day you're on the street. Sorry for you. The song's called We'll Be Back.
Thank you. joining us tonight. And we had a great time. Pardon my outburst earlier. I just, I get really bent out of shape. These concerts, man. I mean, they're so far and few between. And is that your band?
Is it my band?
So I just want to thank you all for coming down to join us. It's going to be our last song tonight. I was doing an interview recently, and the guy asked me, and I was talking to him, and he said, "Dave, do you think that your lyrics are still relevant?" And I thought, okay, let's see about this. There's still war in the Middle East. There's still fucking problems with the government of the United States. Right? So what's irrelevant about my lyrics? I don't know. So I kicked him in the face and I played Holy Wars.